and welcome to the session. I'm Kanika and I'm going to help you to solve the following question. The question says, if the 4th, 10th and 16th terms of a GP are x, y and z respectively, prove that x, y, z are in GP. Let's now begin with the solution. Let A be the first term. And R be the common ratio. Of a GP. Now in the question, it is given that fourth term of GP is equal to X. That means T4 is equal to X, and T4 is equal to X implies A into R to the power 3 is equal to X. It is also given in the question that 10th term of a GP is Y. That means T10 is equal to Y, and this implies A into R to the power 9 is equal to Y. And it is also given in the question that 16th term of a GP is equal to Z. That means T16 is equal to Z. And T16 is equal to Z implies A into R to the power 15 is equal to Z. Now we have to prove that X, Y, Z are in GP. Since X is equal to A into R to the power 3, Y is equal to A into R to the power 9, and Z is equal to A into R to the power 15, therefore X, Y, Z will be in GP if A into R to the power 3, A into R to the power 9, and A into R to the power 15 are in GP. So, X, Y, Z will be in GP if A into R to the power 3, A into R to the power 9, and A into R to the power 15 are in GP. Now this will be in GP if ratio of second and first term, that is A into R to the power 9 upon A into R to the power 3, is equal to ratio of third and second term, that is A into R to the power 15 upon A into R to the power 9. Now this implies R to the power 6 is equal to R to the power 6, and this is true. Therefore, A into R to the power 3, A into R to the power 9, and A into R to the power 15 is a geometric progression, and hence X, Y and Z are in GP. This completes the session. Bye and take care.